Hello, welcome back to my channel. I am starting this video at 8:22 p.m. the day before because I got a new microphone and I'm hoping that it fixes the sound. So I'm gonna do this clip, add it into the vlog, and check the sound to see if it works. So if it does, we're doing great. But I can't see myself currently because I can't flip up my viewfinder screen that I can put on my camera because of the microphone, so I don't know if I'm on my face currently, but we'll see how this goes. But I'm gonna take you through my day. I have a lot more YouTube to film out tomorrow, so I'll take you through my whole day, what I do, and then I'll film my other videos and have lots more content for you guys. So that's all to say for now. Just want to test the microphone. Okay, good morning. I just had my coffee. I'm making another one currently, but I have a lot of things to do today, a lot of filming to do. I also can't see if I'm in the clip yet because I don't know how to get the viewfinder thing with the microphone. I don't think I can, so that'll be fun. But yeah, I'll take you along with my day. I'm just gonna chill for a little bit. I have a few things I need to go through, like work-wise, and then make some food, but take you along with it, see what I get up to. I know I have to go for a hike, but I also have to film a bunch of videos, so I'm not too sure which order I'm going to do it in, but I will let you know. Okay, so we are getting some work done. I'm watching a YouTube video. I'm planning my post for tomorrow with my videos, drinking some coffee, some water, getting everything planned out, and then I have to finish making my ebook. Again, I don't know if this is on my face or not, but I'm going to make breakfast. Let's hope. Can y'all see me? I don't really know how this video is going to turn out, but I'm going to make some oats. I go through phases of liking eggs and then not liking them. So, we're going to make oats because I'm craving that. Okay. If you can see what I'm doing, I'm going to make half a cup of oats, and then I just put a scoop of protein powder in it. Super quick, super easy. I'm just gonna wait for the water to boil and then I'll put it in there. Most of the time I'll like break up a banana and put it inside my oats, but I'm just gonna eat a banana separately because I don't feel like actually cutting it up. But that's what I'm gonna eat for breakfast. Super quick, super easy if you're looking for an easy option. And then I have to go back to work because I've been working since I last chatted with y'all, and that was like an hour ago. Might have been actually longer, like an hour and a half ago. But yeah, gonna make this, eat this, get back to work. And again, take you along with it. What is up, guys? Okay, so I just finished my live Q&A within my crew. If you are wondering about the crew, we have a group of ladies. It's my Cole training, online training. If you are looking to get some summer results or just results in general, or you want to change your lifestyle around to create that healthy, balanced lifestyle, then I'll leave all the links below. You can join, get some more information from me. If you have any questions, comment them and I can answer in this video as well. But I just finished my Q&A. We do weekly Facebook group kind of updates, things to do, like meal prep Monday, Q&A Tuesday, workout Wednesday, thankful Thursday, factoid Friday. We got lots going on in the crew. So if you're actually curious about that, I will leave it all linked below, or you can ask me some questions in the comments. But I'm going to film a different YouTube video now, so I'm going to kind of touch base with you after I do that. But that's kind of all I have to say right now. I'm just going to turn this around. I'm just using my mirror to see if I'm even in the frame. But with what I'm going to do is I'm going to film a bathing suit haul, not a haul, just like my top bathing suits I found from Shein over time, just in general. So I'm going to go through those, show you the try-ons and everything like that. And then I'll touch base with you after because I'm just going to go back to work once I finish that. I just kind of take like mental breaks from work because I stare at my computer screen for so long. So this will be my mental break for the next like 20 minutes or so, and then I'll go back to work. So I'll keep updated with my day. But this is the outfit I have going on right now. Don't even know where this top is from. These are Brandy Melville, and it's just gonna literally be from here up in my video. So that's what's up. Okay, so I just finished filming another video. I'm gonna have some yogurt that's about 200 grams of just like vanilla Greek yogurt, and I have to finish my banana from earlier. But just working.
Okay, so I just finished editing my bikini video, which you'll see before this one goes up. But overall, I think that's all the editing, and like, I don't know if I want to film. I might film another, I don't even know if that was on my face the whole time. I might film another YouTube video just going through because I have a couple ideas, but I'm not going to do the try on today maybe. I don't know, I'm so tempted to do everything today because I just put fake tan on, so I'm like, you know when like you just want to like try on everything and put all your clothes on when you feel good and look your best, which is like when I'm tan, so I feel like I should just do it all today, but right now like my head hurts because I've been staring at my computer since 6:30 this morning and it's 11:50 a.m. So we'll see, but I might do that. But that's kind of my update so far. I've like done a bunch of work. I've done my group lives. I've done my YouTube video and edit. Gonna upload it and schedule it for Friday, which is before this video goes up. And then I have like a list of different YouTube I wanna make. So I kind of have an idea of a couple workouts that I've filmed in the past that I wanna do like a voiceover for. So I might actually do that since I don't have to actually make any more videos. I can just edit the old ones. So we'll see how that goes. But be updated because this day is just me working the whole time, so hopefully it's interesting enough for you guys to enjoy. But yeah, that's all I have to say.
Okay, so update of the day, I just kind of did a bunch of editing and a bunch of work, and I'm just gonna go for a hike now since I am doing like a 30-day adventure outdoor challenge. It was supposed to be a 30-day hike challenge, but I got so exhausted after like 10 days that like I couldn't barely even go to the gym. I was so tired, so I started just doing like outdoor adventures, so like daily walks, things like that. But I have taken a few days off, so I am gonna go for a hike. So, outfit details. I just put my hair in this little clip just because I just washed it yesterday, so I don't want to like dent it with a ponytail. But I have my Gymshark like cropped sweater on. It's so comfy, I love it. And then I got my Alpha Elite leggings. I think these are like the original type ones. I'm not too sure. And then my Adidas NMDs. These are super dusty, just because I wear them outside because they're black, because all my other ones are like white runners and I don't want to ruin them. And my hiking boots always give me blisters. So, outfit details, I'll take you along with me. I'm not taking the camera on the hike, but I will film with my phone and then add those clips in, but that's the details. And I'll kind of touch base before I even go up the hike. Face, but I just got to the hike. It is hot as balls, so I took off my sweater. I got a little fanny pack that I wear, just put my keys in, and I'm gonna attempt this little hike. It should only take me like 35 to 40 minutes. I believe it took me like 38 last time, so we'll see if I can just do that. And then I gotta go home work, so I'll take clips on my phone, take you along with me, and I'll see you after. I think, let me double check here. I'm pretty sure I started my trail map like a minute and a half late for my start, but like it took me 35 minutes, around 36 minutes. So I think I actually did it quicker than I did last time, but I also didn't stop. Last time we took like a couple breaks and seen like the views and stuff because it was her first time going, but I tracked them all in my All Trail map so I can see all the ones I've completed throughout the summer. So I gotta go back home and do some more work, but I will kind of still obviously keep you updated with my day, but I don't know how much I'll be doing later. And yeah, so I'm taking like a lunch break because I did all my work from like 7 a.m. to like noon, and then I went for that hike to get my daily activity in. So I'm gonna show you my funny little obsession right now, I guess.
I'm also taking my morning vitamins while I eat lunch because I honestly like cannot stomach vitamins unless I have like 3 or 4 meals in me. So I usually eat them at lunch or like mid-afternoon snack. But I've been craving like spicy noodles lately for some reason, so I'm gonna show you my noodles. But I usually put shredded chicken, but I don't have any right now to put in it, sadly. So I'm gonna eat this and then eat like my actual like ground turkey meal prep, whatever I have. But I'm gonna eat that after, but I just wanted this because I'm craving it. But I'll show you it, and then I gotta take all my vitamins. So I'll show you kind of like what vitamins I take, but
okay, so my water, I drink like 3, sometimes 4 of these a day. And these are my noodles. So these are like, I don't even know what they're called, but they're super spicy. If you put shredded chicken in them, they're so good. But I just have the plain noodles right now, and they make me cry, so that's good. And then this is what I take. So I have these AM vitamins. You can see kind of like what's in there. And then, so in here, I'll show you this. So these are 2 of like the women's multivitamins. They're just gummies because I like gummies more. We got a zinc, which is that little dude. Magnesium, which is this one. Oh, just kidding. That's a digestive enzyme. This is magnesium. These 3 like oval looking ones are collagen. So it's like really good for your hair, skin, and nails. And then these are just vitamin C little tablets. These 3 like specky ones. Those are just delicious and obviously good for your health. So going to eat that so I have food in my system. Then down all of these, and I'll chat with y'all later.
Okay, I just had a quick shower since I hiked. I didn't wash my hair though. I'm just wearing my band tee, my PJ shorts, just so I can work. I literally just said though in this video that I have to eat multiple meals before I take vitamins or else I throw up. Well, I just threw up all of the food I just ate and all my vitamins, so I'm never taking vitamins again, so that's that. I'm gonna go work. Actually, I'm gonna go clean my kitchen. And then I'm gonna go do a bunch more work. And then hopefully I can get all my stuff done that I need to get done so I can just have a relaxing night. Maybe have like a bath, like an Epsom salts bath later. We'll see. But yeah. Oh, yeah. That's how my day's going. This is focused and on my face, but I just put some laundry in because I realized I needed to wash one of my masks because my face keeps breaking out now. So I need to wash one. I need to wash a bunch of clothes anyways. And then I just like cleaned my kitchen, so you would have just seen a clip of that. But I'm gonna kind of zone out for a bit, do a bunch more work because I have like a couple hours until Tanner comes home, so that gives me a lot of time to just kind of focus. So I'll check in, maybe he'll want to vlog or be in it later. I don't know. If not, I'll just end it a little bit later, but once I find out if he wants to be in it or not. But yeah,
let's hey guys, I'm gonna end this vlog here just because I hit a wall hard with my work. Because when you stare at the computer screen or your phone screen like all day long, it is exhausting on your brain. So I ended up just going for a drive to kind of like listen to music, just get out and about. And now I'm just done for work for the day. So I'm just gonna chill, take the night. Maybe have a bath, just relax, go to sleep early. But I hope you guys liked this vlog. If you did, just give it a thumbs up. Leave comments below for video suggestions or anything you'd like to see. If you like vlogs, leave that below. If you want me to do other things, let me know. And don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any more videos of me. And I'll see you in the next one.